We got a thumbs up. Let's find out who our champions are in 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, we are back underway in our tiebreaker match. All three red robots moving, two of the three blue robots moving. One coral scored up high for the Red Alliance. None from 148. Curious what's going on there with the Robo Wranglers. We have four scored by the Blue Alliance once again. Blue with a pretty big 37-16 lead early on here in the autonomous portion. Sorry, in the start of the teleoperated portion of finals match number three. Looks like 67-68 is high centered on some algae there on the blue side of the field. Blue Alliance down to one score, 54-11. Quickly filling up that fourth level there on the blue reef with coral. 148 seems to be diagnosing some mechanical issues with their robot, having trouble getting coral out of the robot. So now it's 33-10's turn to try and run solo here in finals match number three. Blue building up a big 57-28 lead here in finals match three. 67-28 now as Blue Alliance starts scoring coral, or starts scoring algae up in their net. Here comes 148. They score algae. It looks like they can at least do that right now. Here they go with another one coming off the Red Alliance's reef as Blackhawk Robotics switches to scoring coral. Minute 15 left to go. Big 79-46 lead for the Blue Alliance. Looks like they have all of their robots moving again. Here comes the RoboTalons looking to score more algae up high. There they go. They got it. And that's another four-point score for our number three seeded in blue, trying to pull off a huge upset here in finals three. 89-59. Blue Alliance in the lead. Under a minute left to go. Score starting to get out of reach of barge points, though red needing to do some work to catch up here. 148 pulling the last algae off of that Red Alliance reef, getting it up and into that red net. That red net is filled with algae right now. I don't think I've ever seen it that full in a match at this event. 101-73. This match starting to get back into barge point range as 33-10 scores another coral up high for the Red Alliance. Blue has all of their level four coral scored, starting to work on level three as we are under 20 seconds left. 107-83, up goes RoboTalons. Can we get a second blue robot to seal the victory? 91-05 trying to get hooked on. They're starting to go off the ground. Up they go. Oh no, we could have a huge upset here in finals three as the buzzer rings on the match. All right, scores going up on the screen for finals match number three, and it's going to be the Blue Alliance pulling off the upset over our number one seeded Alliance, 133-99. Our 2025 Plano District Champions are our number three seeded Alliance. Let's hear it for our number one seeded Alliance, teams 148, 33-10, and 67-68 for a valiant effort here this weekend.